We're told that Samara is setting up an olive tasting competition for a festival. From 15 distinct varieties, Samara will choose 3 different olive oils and blend them together. A contestant will taste the blend and try to identify which 3 of the 15 varieties were used to make it. Assume that a contestant can't taste any difference and is randomly guessing. What is the probability that a contestant correctly guesses which 3 varieties were used? So pause this video and see if you can think about that. And if you can just come up with the expression, you don't have to compute it, that is probably good enough, for at least for our purposes. All right, now let's work through this together. So we know several things here. We have 15 distinct varieties, and we are choosing 3 of those varieties. And anytime we're talking about probability and combinatorics, it's always interesting to say, does order matter? Does it matter what order that Samara is picking those 3 from the 15? It doesn't look like it matters. It looks like we just have to think about what 3 they are. It doesn't matter what order either she picked them in or the order in which the contestant guesses them in. And so if you think about the total number of ways of picking 3 things from a group of 15, you could write that as 15 choose 3. Once again, this is just shorthand notation for how many combinations are there so you can pick 3 things from a group of 15. So some of you might have been tempted to say, hey, let me think about permutations here. And I have 15 things, and from that, I want to figure out how many ways can I pick 3 things that actually has order mattering. But this would be the situation where we're talking about the contestant actually having to maybe guess in the same order in which the varieties were originally blended or something like that. But we're not doing that. We just care about getting the right 3 varieties. So this will tell us the total number of ways that you can pick 3 out of 15. And so what's the probability that the contestant correctly guesses which 3 varieties were used? Well, the contestant is going to be guessing 1 out of the possible number of scenarios here. So the probability would be 1 over 15 choose 3. And if you wanted to compute this, this would be equal to 1 over. Now, how many ways can you pick 3 things from 15? And of course, there is a formula here, but I always like to reason through it. Well, you could say, all right, if there's 3 slots, there's 15 different varieties that could have gone into that first slot, and then there's 14 that could go into that second slot, and then there's 13 that can go into that third slot. But then we have to remember that it doesn't matter what order we pick them in. So how many ways can you rearrange 3 things? Well, it would be 3 factorial, or 3 times 2 times 1. So this would be the same thing as 3 times 2 times 1 over 15 times 14 times 13. See, I can simplify this. Divide numerator and denominator by 2. Divide numerator and denominator by 3. This is going to be equal to 1 over 35 times 13. This is going to be 1 over 350 plus 105, which is 455. And we are done.